So I was thinking about something that Agent K said. You know Agent K from Men in Black. Tommy Lee Jones. He said, a person is smart. People are dumb panic animals and you know it. And I was thinking about whether that relates to drivers or people in cars. Something about getting in a car which makes a person turn into a people. They get that kind of herd stampede mentality where they're all just willing to trample anybody to get ahead, and there's no consideration for anybody else or, you know, any awareness of their surroundings in a lot of cases. What do you think? Is there something about being in a car, maybe the sense of anonymity or the feeling of invulnerability? It's kind of like being in a comment section on YouTube. I mean, you can be anonymous and invulnerable and you can be basically horrible if you want to. Do you think that applies to being in a car? Or even being on a bike, maybe? Perhaps we turn into a people when we're riding. Well, we are fairly anonymous underneath all this safety gear. I don't know. Let me know what you think. Ride safe, guys. Talk to you later.